Well, these are the peaches that I got from Johnny Stoltzfus, and he said that the peach crop is still coming, that the strawberries and the watermelons were damaged by the rain this year, and there's only about half. He said the tomatoes have been damaged by the blight, and the blight was caused by too much rain. So, all in all, the rain didn't help this year's crops. I'll try again for freestone peaches when they come around, maybe in a week or so.